these past few days have been really magical. And as a Pan-Africanist, I can see now for sure, throughout my travels here, that although we have limited resources, difficult circumstances, and the cards are really stacked against us young Africans are prepared and ready to rescue each other, and ultimately, to rescue ourselves.